Theresa May has signaled she wants a woman as the next James Bond, and is looking forward to watching the first female Doctor Who on Christmas Day. The Prime Minister will sit down to watch Jodie Whittaker's Time Lord debut after the Tory leader and husband Philip have tucked into Goose for a festive lunch. Mrs. May, only the country's second woman PM, said, "I do like watching Doctor Who at Christmas. I think this is a great move forward for girl power, that there's going to be a female Doctor Who, and one day there should be a female James Bond. But while it might be time for a woman 007, she believed Happy Valley star James Norton, 32, will be handed the next license to kill by movie bosses. Did I read the other day that James Norton was being talked about as a possible James Bond?" she wondered as she spoke to reporters aboard her RAF Voyager plane to Cyprus. "I think James Norton did the interview in which he said he would quite like to." Mrs. May, 61, appeared to blush as she repeatedly name-checked the would-be film spy. Pressed on whether she backed him to succeed Daniel Craig at MI6, she declined to offer him the endorsement of No 10.